Good morning, children. Today we came back to our second class maths block 20. In block 20, weight and capacity. So LP1 and LP2 I am going to do, children, today. So LP1 is compare weight using simple balance. Compare weight using simple balance. Yes. The LP2 is use units to compare weight. Yes. So here, for example, let's take a tomato and watermelon. So with this tomato and watermelon, which will be the weight, children? Heavier. Which is the weight and heavier, children? Easily we can take, we can tell, watermelon. Yes. So it will. Now, children, here tomato and watermelon is there. So easily we are telling weight is watermelon. So if we take, for example, lemon and tomato, so which will be the weight? Can you tell that? No. For that only we will use simple balance. Yes, children, this is the simple balance. Children, now this is the simple balance. How we use this simple balance? Come on, let's use objects. So this is a eraser. So I'm putting the eraser here. Now what happened here? The weight is coming down and which is the light is coming up. Now next, what we do, we'll use some more objects in this. We'll put some more objects in this. Now what happened here? Now it became equal. Yes, children. Now here it became equal. Now some more object I'm using here. So some more objects I'm putting here. So what happened here? More weight is going down. Yes. So children, here which side is more? It is coming down. Yes.
So let's go to our workbook, children. Sorry, reader, page number 142. Yes, the reader is weight and capacity. So compare weight using simple balance. Sometimes it is difficult to find heavier and lighter. A simple balance compares which is heavier and which is lighter. The heavier side will go down and the lighter side will go up. Yes, children, just now I have showed, no? Here you have given the simple balance. You can do in your house also, children. Yes, here it is lighter and heavier. You can do this picture in your house and practice. In your house, you can make a simple balance and you can try in your home. Yes? So, use units to compare weight. Marbles, clay balls and rajma beans are units that can measure the weight of an object. The object is put on one side on the simple balance and the same unit of weight is added to the other side unitly until the balance. The number of units is the weight of the object. Let's go for the example, children. Here is the example. Which is heavier, an apple or an orange? So an apple is heavier. So how is heavier, children? See here, it is in a simple balance. So apple is heavier. In this picture, what we can see, children? The object, apple is coming down due to the heavy. The orange is up due to the light. Yes, children? Yes, children, here one more example you have given. How much does the following things weigh in marbles? Yes, here you have given the picture here. What we can see in this picture, here you have given the bowl and here marbles. So here bowls above 15 marbles. Here torchlight, torch and marbles. So here torch. So here the weight of torch is how many marbles, children? 8 marbles. 18. Here pack of crayons. Pack of crayons is above how many marbles? 6 marbles. Leads the object from lightest to heaviest. So we have least the first we have to see the lightest to heavier children. First we have to see lightest. So which is lightest here? First we'll see here. Object and weight. The object here, what happened here? Torch. Torch is how many marbles? 18 marbles. Here bowl is 15 marbles. Crayons is 6 marbles. So here crayons is a lighter, then bowl, then torch. Now let's open our workbook children, page number 20. Write today's date. S1, compare weight using simple balance. Compare the weights using simple balance. Here you have given the objects. First A1 is, two objects are given in A. First one is crayon and second one is pencil. So in this, which is heavier and which is lighter children? So if you want to find out which is heavier and which is lighter, this is will be your homework. Do in your house, in your house you can do the simple balance and you can do this children. You have all the objects in your house. So do this with your simple balance and you can write the answer. Here I am showing you, I am telling you, I am making you to write also. Yes children, you also can check it. So here you have given the object. So heavier and lighter. So pencil will be heavier and crayon will be lighter. Here pencil box will be heavier and pencil will be lighter. Here is eraser. Eraser will be heavier and sharpener will be lighter. Yes. These all weigh the objects with simple balance. Okay. Yes children, this is a simple balance. I will show the last one children. This is a sharpener and this is eraser. So this eraser I am putting here. What happened? The object is coming down due to the weight, it is coming down. This is a sharpener. Now what happened here? You can observe the children, the same way you can do in your house. So second one is, put the objects in question 1 in order from the lightest to the highest, heaviest. Yes children, put the object in question 1 in order from the lightest to the heaviest. Here sharpener, just now I have shown no children, sharpener here, then pencil, crayon. So these are all the lightest one. Now which is a heavier here? Lightest also. So here eraser and pencil box. Now third question, third one. How do you know which is heavier? How we know that is which is one is heavier? We use a simple balance. Just now we have shown our children with the help of simple balance, which we made to weigh the objects. The pan which goes down has the heavier object. Which is heavier? That pan will come down. So here, fourth one is, write the heavier and the lighter object by looking at the picture. By seeing this picture, we have to write heavier and lighter. So here the object is here, elephant and the box. So heavier and lighter. So elephant is heavier and the box is lighter. Here, what happened here? Both are equal. So both are same. So both are here also same. Yes children, now here S2. Use units to compare weight. So you have to use the weight here. Compare the weight. Use rajma beans to measure the weight of each object. So here we have given the objects. We have to use the rajma beans. Yes children, this is a simple balance. Yes, this is a simple balance. Now here is an object of scale. So I am putting the scale here. Now children, I have put the scale in this. So now we'll measure with the rajma beans. Now one, I am thinking now 20 rajmas. Let's see children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So what happened children after putting 20 also? It is not being equal. So more rajmas I am using here. 20, 21, 22, 23,
24 rajmas we have used to measure this scale.
Now children, what do you think, what we have think children before? 20 rajmas. Then after measure, what happened? What did you measure? So it is 24 rajma beans. Yes.
Now this is a object of eraser. I am putting here eraser.
Now what happened? How many rajma beans we can expect in this thinking?
For example, 10. For example, 10 I am thinking. Let's measure with rajma beans. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 13 rajma beans.
So I'm writing here 13. Now let's take two sketch pens. Yes.
Now children, this is two sketch pens. So two sketch pens I'm putting here. Two sketch pens. How much you are thinking? For example, I'm thinking here 13. So how many rajma beans we'll use in this? We'll see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yes, so 20 rajma beans we are using for this sketch pens.
Next, three pencil
for the color pencils of three children. I am putting here three color pencils. Now let's measure with rajma beans. I am thinking 18 rajma beans. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Now children, our thinking is 18. But here 18 also is not coming equal. So more rajma beans we'll use children. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. Yes. So what happened? Putting 29 also is. So what happened after putting 29? This rajma beans have put very heavier. Now this has become very lighter. So what we'll do? We'll remove one. So how much? 28. 27. So it become equal.
ఇప్పుడు ఇక్కడ ఏం రాసాం?